we have a weather delay at the CU-Oregon game. It's raining and apparently lightning also, so all the fans are going into Ball's Field House or undercover, and I'm in the tunnel where the team comes out. So, here are some fans. People are on the sidelines. We're in the new facility. I think it can survive probably a major bombing, so I think we'll be okay.